St. Charles says it had to close four of its laboratories due to staffing issues. Those include locations in Redmond on 4th Street, Sisters, East Bend, and Crossroads Plaza, also in Bend. St. Charles says it's due to recent layoffs. Their other labs remain open.